Thanks for today's devotion. Let's read from Psalm 145, verse 18. The Lord is nigh unto all them that call upon Him, to all that call upon Him in truth.
தம்மை நோக்கி கூப்பிடுகிற யாவருக்கும், உண்மையாய் தம்மை நோக்கி கூப்பிடுகிற யாவருக்கும் கர்த்தர் சமீபமாய் இருக்கிறார். 145 சங்கீதம் 18 வசனம்.
This is a real incident. A family bought a house in America. When they visited the house, they saw the wallpapers were in tatters. In the second story, the couple along with the 3-year-old girl started to peel off the torn papers. The room had a large French window. The little girl was playing with the bits of wallpaper. One small bit flew off the window. In order to catch the paper, the girl fell off from the window. Mother just saw a glimpse of it and said, "Lord, save my child." The couple rushed down the stairs with the thought that the child will be in a pool of blood. But to their surprise, the girl was giggling and playing. When questioned, the girl said that the big man caught me. It was Lord who had rescued her. Let us call on our Lord with truth and sincerity. Thank you. God bless you.